Deets rolling. Fifth race claiming, pacing Field of Eight, taking their positions behind the starting gate. Fairly wide open betting board right now. 5-2 on the five. Bunker Hill Bill, 3-1 for number eight, Lovin' on You. 7-2 for number two, Trump Train. Field arriving at the top of the backstretch. Your running aces for race number five. They're all lined up behind the starting gate. Gates picking up speed. There they go. And they're off and pacing. Rhythmic Storm and Action Elson. Fast out for the lead with Candell toward the inside. In between horses, Trump Train. They're three across the track early here as Three Grand drives up from fourth. Toward the inside, away in fifth position is Art Spire. Dropping in six, he grins again. Away in seventh position as they make their way to the opening quarter mile mark. Back there in seventh is Bunker Hill Bill, and the trailer is Lovin' on You. The battle continues for the lead. Rhythmic Storm has the lead right now, 27-2 for the opening quarter. Three Grand is caught to the outside in second position, and they battle as they pass us for the first time. We got a brouhaha here as they pass the 3/8 marker. Candell is racing in third. Trump Train is fourth. A length back in fifth is Art Spire. Moving up six on the outside is Bunker Hill Bill. Then it's He Grins Again, and Lovin' on You gets underway. Is 4.5 lengths off the lead. Lovin' on You has third over cover. They're halfway home here in 56-2. A Rhythmic Storm has weathered the storm so far and leads the way down the backstretch after a second quarter in 29. Candell is right there in the pocket, dropping back on the outside. Three Grand, but still trying in third, and looking up on the outside from fourth position now is Bunker Hill Bill. Toward the inside, buried right now is Trump Train, and three wide here comes Bunker Hill Bill as they round the final turn. Coming on, Lovin' on You is also three wide. Three quarter time up here in 125-2. Bunker Hill Bill takes over and takes off. It's Bunker Hill Bill opening up by three. Lovin' on You on the far outside. Advancing into second position. Still hanging in tough is Three Grand. And they turn for home. Bunker Hill Bill on eighth of a mile from glory. Lovin' on You is closing in with every stride. It's Bunker Hill Bill. Lovin' on You. Art Spire late on the scene. Lovin' on You takes over. Lovin' on You to win it. Very tight for second, Bunker Hill Bill and Art Spire, and then Candell, 154-4, Lovin' on You, gets it in race five. Eight, four, five, one posted. 8-4-5-1. We Will Rock You, victory song for driver Todd Warren, headed back to the winner's circle in race five with number eight, Lovin' on You. There is a stewards inquiry. It does concern the unofficial fourth place finisher, number one, Candell, looking at the racing action at the head of the stretch. Hold all tickets. There's an inquiry concerning the unofficial fourth place finisher. Meanwhile, making way back to the Gulf Shores winner's circle at Running Aces is number 8, Lovin' On You. Returns to Running Aces, a winner here tonight in 154-4. 4-year-old, Minnesota sired son of Easy Again. And the Don't Get In My Way mare, Good News Delco, is owned by Jay DeLong of Clinton, Wisconsin, trained by Justin Anfinson. Todd Warren, the winning driver.